have this yellow half page that I'm giving out to anyone who talks to me and is interested. It includes the phone numbers of seven of our Democrats, and I've included Jimmy Raskin because he needs to hear from you that we thank him from the bottom of our hearts. So please, if you have a chance, thank him. He will appreciate it. But the other six, tell them as often as you can. Tell them that you want them to be on the list of those 118 Democrats who are in favor of the impeachment investigation that has started anyway. And if they're mumbling some kind of excuse, please ask them, why are you scared of impeachment? Why can't you do the constitutional duty? That's one thing. The other thing, for those who have even more time in our busy lives, is to visit them. And at this point, I would suggest that we visit them individually. No more groups, I've seen them all. Don't listen. Even if you go as a group, enter one by one and tell your story. Some people who know me, you know, I'm a very private person. This is the first video we've taken of me speaking. I cannot keep quiet, and it's difficult, but I believe ultimately each has the power. For those, if you feel that my singing just alone doesn't get enough attention, I will gladly give my phone number to anyone who may want to join, even just an hour or half a day fasting, trying it if you're intrigued. I recommend it. I feel great. The only problem with that is my schedule is a moving target. So this week I know I will be at Elijah Cummings' office in Baltimore tomorrow at 10. No speech, just by silent fasting. And Friday I'm coming back here because I want to spend 3 days a week in front of Sarbanes. I suspect he may be the hardest one to convince, but he's the closest one to who is the stranger for most of them. Next week, I will keep my 3 days at Sarbanes, but I don't know yet which days. On Wednesday, I'll be at my own representative, I'm a former constituent, but my own representative is Dutch. I will have a rally on Wednesday to talk about my second week. I'm sure I will make it. I'm very confident right now. So I'll go back to there. That will be my day after. Rally will be when I end because I have to get to the treaty for work. And it will be at Elijah Cummings' office so that I can reach out to 3 districts in gathering the future. So the people who may be interested in joining me need my phone number because that day they need to text me and I'll tell them where I am at what time. I think that would be the best. Thank you for your support.